and this time I want to show you the PVC garden hose, which is very widely being inquired and wanted by some customers, okay? Usually the common size of PVC garden hose is 1/2, 5/8, 3/4, and 1 inch. But 1/2 inch is the common widely used size. Okay. That working pressure. Usually the working pressure of PVC garden hose is not large. Common is from 4 bar to 8 bar. Only it means the working pressure of faucets in your country will be okay. 就是换一个管，它通常是4到8把，4到8把的压力不是很大，就是只要满足这个，应该是两个就行。就只要满足你这个本国家的水龙头的压力就行了，所以说这个压力大小是不大，OK。 Lot of accessories, the accessory we will, if you need, we will supply you. No matter the spring, PVC spring gum, or ABS quick connecting. ABS need the material is ABS. 就是关于这个配件，我们可以给你提供这个喷枪，这种喷枪，还有这种。 ABS 快接，可以调整这个地方的大小，再调整这个水流量的大小。Okay. That's how to use the quick connecting. Insert the hose to here. Then screw it. Insert. This cap is also similar. Connect this part to the faucet, you can open the faucet. Okay? You can also turn this part. Okay? The water will flow out. And okay? Turn it and you cut all the flow out. The water will not flow out. Okay? Turn the spring gun. 就是关于这个化圆管，刚才演示了是，怎么样使用这个 ABS 快接，然后到时候可以这样调一下，就是这样的话，一扭到左边，然后这个水就出来了，这样再扭就扭开了，这个水就能出来了，就连接到这个水龙头上，打开这个水就出来了。还有一种是把这个连到水龙头上，然后这种调节这个。 喷枪的这个大小，你能调节这个水流的大小，就这样了，你摁住这个水就出来了。 Okay, this is the introduction about accessories. Now, have talked many times about the raw material. Yeah. If you want to PVC leaflet holes by yourself, first you need material, raw material to produce this granule. This is the first procedure. Second, you need to produce machine to produce the raw material into this granule. Okay? I mean, first we need the raw material. The second, we need the production to machine to produce raw material into this granule. And this is the second procedure. Third procedure, you need extruder machine. We also call it PVC leaflet holes production line. Yeah, then we put the granule and the thread, polyester thread, into the produce line. Then the PVC leaflet holes will be produced out. Okay, 就是关于这个，如果有客户想问这个关于水袋的生产，怎么生产水袋的。 一是我们是需要原材料，通常这个原材料就像，润滑剂、石蜡之类的，还有这个 PVC 这个原材料，然后这是第一步，第二步是用生产设备把这个原材料生产成这个颗粒，第三步呢就是需要我们的水袋挤出机，我们也叫它水袋生产线，把这个颗粒跟这个涤纶线放进去，然后我们的设备会把它加工成这个 PVC 水袋。 Now about performance parameter. Usually the PVC, Now, third is performance parameter. Usually the use temperature is from minus 10 degrees centigrade. Minus is mean below zero. 10 degrees centigrade to 65 degrees centigrade above zero. Okay? The house have cold and freezing resistant, and the dams have at minus 10 degrees centigrade. Will still keep soft in winter. 就这个水袋子有这个抗冻和防寒的配方，在零下10度是不会变硬，然后冬天是依旧保持温度。Very soft, very soft in winter. Okay. The next it also has heat resistance and the explosion proof, and doesn't crack in 60 degrees centigrade, even in summer. Okay. 就是还具有这个耐热防爆的配方，在夏天的时候，60摄氏度的热浪的时候也不会发生肿裂。Next, we use 5 denier polyester thread. You see the thread, yes, very, very much thread. We can see it, okay? Which is tough and not easy to break. Enhance the explosion proof of the hose. Can prevent the hose from winding. Always keep smooth. 就是这个我们采用的是500D的涤纶线，强韧不断裂，增强水管的防爆特性，防止水管的缠绕，能够始终保持，这样始终保持顺滑，我们浇水的时候会非常方便。 Then what is the porcelain white? The inner wall is porcelain white. Yes, and also have black inner wall. Black. You see the inner wall is black. Okay. This type of black inner wall type can prevent the growth and erosion of fungal algae. 就是通常这个水管我们是有这个丝带内壁，大家看一下这个壁是丝带色的，然后还有另外一款是这种黑色的内壁，像这种黑色内壁的话，它因为是黑色的嘛，它可以防止这个真菌和藻类的生长和繁殖腐蚀。After constant improvements to formulas. Our holes are very resistant, light resistant, and edging resistant. After repeated towing, the holes not needed to wear and suitable for various kinds of outdoor environments. 就是我们会经过一系列的不断的改良，比方使这个表面阻光抗老化、反复脱新也不易这个磨损，适应于各种的户外环境，然后还具有更长的抗紫外线的寿命。After surface coating can significantly reduce the friction of dragging the holes, help to cross the obstacles easier, and make face and soil not easy to bump on the surface. 表面涂层能显著减少拖动水管的摩擦力，方便越过障碍，不易在表面上沾上这个杂草跟泥土. About package, usually the package of PVC gutter hose is the most beautiful and kind is very, very much. Have transparent film, labels, heat shrinking film, film, paper cast. If you have colorful cast or colorful labels, you can also produce according to your needs, okay? Mm-hmm. 关于这个花园馆，它的包装是在所有的馆子中包装是最多的，就是通常的话，一般就是这种透明的伸缩膜，然后还有这个热缩膜，再就是我们也可以放上一些纸卡，如果你想要放上你自己的 logo 啊，或者客户的 logo。 或者是用一些彩色彩卡或者彩标，我们都可以给你提供。Okay. Of course, if you wanted to put your logos on the package, we also put for you. Okay. This logo, this raw package of PVC panels. 大家看一下这个关于花园馆的这个包装。 Okay, now this is an introduction about PVC gutter hose, which is widely acquired this time by our foreign customers and the Chinese customers. Okay, if you have some questions, welcome to leave your message below my video. When I say it, I will introduce some information to you according to your needs, okay? Now see you.